everyone, welcome back to your online maths class. Today we are meeting each other after summer vacation, isn't it? So after means which comes next. After means which comes next. So today from your maths book we are going to learn after numbers. So please everybody take your maths book and take out page number 43. After numbers. So let's begin.
Here you can see a beautiful scenery. One house is there, one girl, one cat, tree, clouds, and one bird is flying. So can you tell me, the girl is standing where? Yes, you are right. The girl is standing after the house. Okay, and the cat is standing after the girl. So after means which comes next. After means which comes next. So please everybody take your maths book and take out page number 43. Here you can see I have written CW means classwork and I have given the date also 27/6/2021. So now let us read the heading. What comes just after? So after means which comes next. So can you tell me what comes after 8? Yes, after 8, 9. After 8, 9. What comes after 13? 1, 4, 14. After 13, 1, 4, 14. What comes after 17? Yes, you are right. 1, 8, 18. So that time you have to follow forward counting. Understood everybody? And what comes after 45? 46. 46. What comes after 34? 35. What comes after 22? 23. And what comes after 20? Can you tell me? Yes, 21. And what comes after 23? 24. And here you can see 25 is there. So what comes after 25? Yes, 26. After 25, 26. And after 89, what comes? 9090. And what comes after 64? 65. You are right. And what comes after 74? Yes, 75. So my dear students, this much I have done. So now from here you have to do it by yourself. From here you have to do it by yourself and you have to follow forward counting. You have to follow forward counting. So what comes after 79 you have to write here. What comes after 19? What comes 50? What comes after 50? And what comes after 56? So you have to write by yourself. Understood everybody? and again I will come with my new session. So thank you for today.